This is a pre-built version of the application. So let's go ahead and run it. And here we are doing an 8 cities trip. So we start from one of the cities and visit each city in the route and then return to the originating city. And each city is identified by its longitude and latitude coordinates. And we are using the Haversine formula in order to calculate the distances between cities. And here from data, we are using the US cities. So this is the initial route that we have, and it has this total distance in miles. And first, randomly, we pick this city, so the remaining cities do not have it. And we check the distance between this city and each one of the remaining cities. And we find that this city has the shortest distance to our picked city. And those are the remaining cities, and they do not contain those two. And same thing, we try to find the city with the shortest distance to this city, and we try here with each one of those, and we find that San Francisco has the shortest distance to Denver. So we pick Denver. Now we have those three cities, and those are the remaining cities. And same thing, we try to find from here which one of those has the shortest distance. And it turns out that Austin does. So now we have those four cities, and same thing, we try to find which city has the shortest distance to Austin, and it is Houston. So now we have those five cities, and same thing, we try to find which one of those cities have the shortest distance to Houston. And it turns out that it is Chicago. So now those two remain, and same thing, the one with the shortest distance to Chicago is New York, and then Boston. So we end up with this route, and it has this distance in miles. And if we run it again, we will start with a different cities, since we're randomly picking a city. So we started with San Francisco, and we ended up with this route, and it has this total distance. So the shortest route found. And if we run it again, we end up with this distance. We still got San Francisco initially. So let's run again. Okay, so now we got New York, we got Chicago. So we first start with this initial route and have this total distance, and randomly we pick Chicago initially, and we check the distance to each one of those cities, and it turned out that New York has the shortest distance to Chicago. So we have those two cities now in the shortest route, and those are the remaining cities. And same thing, we try to find which city here has the shortest distance to New York. And it turns out that it is Boston. So now we have those remaining cities. Same thing, we find Houston has the shortest distance to Boston from those, and then Austin, etc. So we end up with this shortest route with this total distance. And the source code will be available for download. Also, a longer version will be available for viewing by channel members, and it will include coding and test running of the coded application.